Okay, getting Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
It's got the music and everything.
Welcome.
Back with another video. So you may remember a couple of weeks ago, a video I put out talking about the Android Auto 6.1 update. When this update came out, I went to a few different like tech websites and I was reading about Android Auto 6.1, and somehow either they didn't know or I don't know exactly, but nobody mentioned that apparently in the Android Auto 6.1 update, you can actually play games on Android Auto. So, I figured I gotta show this, I gotta try this, so let's hop in the car, let's go for a drive, and let's see how we play a game in Android Auto. This might be interesting. Also, the only games that they have right now is like a trivia game in Jeopardy. It may not be called trivia game. I'll pop up both of them right here. So let's get in the car and roll. And before we take off, make sure you click that like button for me, click subscribe, and check out indulgeclothing.com for the merch. Now, let's go.
Turn off everything.
Okay, turn 52 things off.
I guess I should really get some gas. I'm like on E. I just didn't want to stop last night. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. Alright, so to play games on Android Auto at any point while you're driving, you don't have to be parked or anything, I'm just parked so that I can record this easier. All you have to do is say, hey, let's play a game.
I have a few options for that. Are you feeling lucky? Hangman of the day, who wants to be a millionaire, and more. Which one do you want to try?
Who wants to be a millionaire? See, I didn't even know they had those options.
Got it. Let me get some more information so I can help you with that. Tap the notification in your device to continue.
So let's see what this is talking about. This is talking about, okay. Alright, well, I clicked continue. So, well, let's try again. It looks like I had to select a setting on my phone to enable this. As you saw, I just clicked continue and now it seems to be working. So, let's try again. Let's play a game. Ah.
Alright, I have a few options for that. Are you feeling lucky? Hangman of the day, who wants to be a millionaire, and more. Which one do you want to try?
Who wants to be a millionaire?
Okay, getting Who Wants to be a Millionaire.
It's got the music and everything.
Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. We're glad to have you in the hot seat. I hope you're ready for Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
That's pretty dope.
Here's what you're up against. We have 15 daily questions from $500 all the way up to $1 million. Each correct answer moves you one step closer to the top, but get one wrong and you're out.
Starting now for $500, your first question. Which of these would you normally use to change channels on a TV set? Is it A, electric shaver, B, food processor, C, remote control, or D, alarm clock?
C, remote control.
That is actually correct.
All right.
Remember, you can visit our store anytime for a lifeline, and you can come back every day for new questions and another chance to win big.
Your $1,000 question. Which of these is not a brand of coffee? Is it A, Folgers, B, Green Mountain, C, Aquafina, or D, Maxwell House?
I'm going to go with C, Aquafina. Look at that.
That's right.
This is question 3 for $2,000. The Ming Dynasty was a historical period in the history of which country? Is it A, Egypt, B, Turkey, C, China, or D, Greece?
I'm gonna say D, Greece.
I thought you'd make it further, but I'm sorry, that was the wrong answer.
Aww.
Your game doesn't need to come to an end. You can use your save lifeline to keep playing. You get one for free each day. Do you want to use your save to continue?
Sure.
The correct answer was China.
Dang it,
to help you on your
China.
Journey, you can use a 50-50 lifeline to take away two incorrect answer choices. You get one to use for free every day. Just say, use a 50-50, add a question to use it.
Question 4 for $3,000 is next. What type of vehicle is a dinghy? Is it A, bicycle, B, boat, C, balloon, or D, bobsled?
D, bobsled. I don't know.
That was incorrect.
The correct response was boat. You did your best and that's all that matters. Your current score is 2,000. Based on how you do through each week, you'll receive a level and bonus points. Even if you don't start out with the highest score, you could still have a strong weekly total and go up a level. It's not looking good for today. You're in the bottom 23% of players today.
Play all week to build your score and for the chance to level up to the next tier of competition. Don't forget, you can also get free lifelines to use every day you play. Great game! Hope to see you back soon for more awesome plays.
There was Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Now, what's really interesting about that is that it shows Trivia Crack and Jeopardy. That's the only two games that the website that I found that was talking about this even showed. So apparently there's more than those two games, but now let me say that this seems like a little bit of a glitchy process. I'll show you right here, when I was testing, I accidentally touched the screen and it seemed to completely end the game.
The nation's capital.
Washington, D.C. So it seems like it's a little glitchy. I think that if you needed to put in an address or something like that, you'd have to stop your game. So this is something that you'd only want to do like once your GPS is in, you've got a full tank of gas, and I guess you're just bored driving down the road, and so you decide to play Jeopardy or Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. But nonetheless, I think that it's a pretty cool feature. I think that they'll definitely add some more games to it, and over time they'll smooth out being able to add addresses and stuff like that. Possibly. Never really know with Google. I think that will do it for this video today. I am gonna go shave because I've really gotta shave. Just gonna ask you guys, if you like the video, click the like button for me, click subscribe, and check out Indulge Clothing for the merch, and I'll see you all next time. Deuces.